anthropology have often implied that there are, quote, real humans at the center against which, quote, marginal humans are compared. In other words, prejudicial theological assumptions about race often rest on a disability description of people of color and women. In this center-periphery game, there are normal white people and then there are ethnic black and brown people. In resisting anthropology centered on human capacity, or what Brian Brock calls best case anthropology, disability theology calls into question the existence of an ideal form of the human. I've been struck by how much, even at this conference, we are still retaining language of Imago Dei that is basically a relationship of being that points to some level of capacity or communicable attributes with the divine as constitutive of humanity rather than some other way of looking at the Imago Dei. Building on the divine line of faith.